The Chicago Bears are starting to run out of options at quarterback this offseason with the trades of Matthew Stafford and Carson Wentz. While Deshaun Watson has requested to be traded, the Houston Texans have made it clear that they have no intention of moving him. But if the Texans were to let up, it'd likely be for the right price. While you figure the Bears would likely throw whatever it takes to land the star quarterback, Chicago isn't alone in its pursuit of Watson. And, unfortunately, there might be other teams more equipped to get a deal done. Peter King doesn't believe the Bears stand a real chance at landing Watson, even though they've inquired. King noted that the most likely landing spots are the Carolina Panthers, New York Jets or San Francisco 49ers, all teams with much higher draft picks than the Bears. Chicago would certainly be interested, but drafting 20th this year is a big negative, King said. With no QB other than Nick Foles to deal, the lack of significant young talent to package is a negative too. Foles is the only quarterback under contract for Chicago in 2021, which isn't exactly a winning formula. With general manager Ryan Pace and head coach Matt Nagy's jobs on the line this year, they need to make a splash at quarterback. Nabbing Watson would certainly be that. But the Bears aren't the only franchise desperate at the quarterback position.